Our great Indian leader, Captain Lakshmi Sahgal, a revolutionary of the Indian independence movement and an officer of the Indian National Army and the Minister of Women's Affairs in the Azad Hind government. She's popularly called as Captain Lakshmi, a reference to her rank when taken as a prisoner in Burma during Second World War.